You're starting to show some potential. Well, the Abyss sure is bleak. I guess it'd be stranger if it weren't, though.
You hear that?
Sounds like water.
Hospital.
We'll do another checkup in 6 months. Then we can see how the two of you are holding up.
Someone's memories? But whose?
Looks like it's a girl. You are gonna be a big brother soon. Such a good girl, cleaning up after yourself like that.
Are these my memories?
Just tell me if you have any trouble at school, okay?
Okay.
What's this?
The elementary school we went to. You're seriously overthinking this.
I am not. This is for Mom and Dad's anniversary. Something matching would be nice, don't you think?
It all feels so long ago now.
Yeah.
course she is. Don't be so negative all the time. Festival in a while.
Why?
Don't look away, Akito.
Be a new beginning for us.
Yeah, you're right. How many more new beginnings do we need to have? This isn't even a beginning. We're just falling further down.
How far do these steps go?
Don't be scared. You'll be okay.
How much farther can we go?
Stop it.
Don't turn away, Akito. You wanted to hear how she felt.
Why is it only me? In all of Tokyo. In all the world. Why do I keep falling down? If I just fall, I might as well.
Akito.
I'm all right. I just need to find Mari.
That's right. You have to protect her.
Yeah. I'm done running.
Thank you.
must lead somewhere. This is it.
Yeah. He's in there. And so is your sister. You ready?
Such a shame it is. Neither of you can appreciate the wonders of the journey that awaits your loved ones.
I came here to talk to Mari. You're not stopping me.
Oh, and how will you do this? She has words to speak no longer.
Stop it!
What is happening?
For coming for me.
I'm sorry. I wanted to apologize.
I know you have. It's what kept me here. It wasn't your fault. I went back for this.
I was not mistaken. No. The two realms connected at last. When the souls of humanity are freed from their mortal prisons, they shall be made pure. I shall finally be made one with my family again. We will exist in eternal paradise, unshackled from loss and sorrow!
The end of the line.
Why do you deny me? Why do you interfere? Just as the two realms have united, we two must become one.
Who'd want to merge with an ass like you?
Thank you.
gain nothing from partings. None
can comprehend death. We can, but
tonight.
Lost his shit. Merging with them totally destroys
him. Beyond pathetic.
To live together. Right, partner?
Right.
You monster! You're just too far gone to see it!
Let's go.
I don't want to die!
Souls were trapped in here.
Trapped? Does that mean...
It does. They were only separated from their bodies. They should go back to normal now.
Everyone. Except Mari. died on December 10th. And Mom on June 9th. I didn't forget. Of course, I could never forget. Never. I won't keep pretending it doesn't hurt. I'm gonna live. Even if it means feeling weak. See you later. Next time we meet, I'll have lived a good, full life. Okay?
Finally learned how to open up to your family, huh?